morning. It's the European tour, day one. Leaving the house to go to sunny Dover Town to get Charlie and then get on the ferry over to Calais. Stay tuned.
Are we not taking your sweet car? Are we going in my car or your sweet ride?
We're going my one. We won't get down to the docks though.
Customs. Oh, Steve the Seagull's on duty today.
Steven Seagal.
Steven Seagal.
Hello, Steven. Just the two of us in the car, mate. Steven, are you going to check the passports?
Not very good at his job, is he?
I think he's down to work legless.
With a little help from the sister who showed them the way. His brothers, they grew, and his brothers, they will remain. But his boys don't care for ambition. That's just a waste of time. Talk a great deal. I'll listen intently. I'll listen with care. No silver tongue, no words of
arrived
wisdom.
In, where are we?
Belgium.
Blandon. We've arrived in Blandon. Sunny Blandon. Going for a nice romantic walk, aren't we, Charlie?
Yes.
And we are on the search for some food because it's 8 o'clock here. And I've had nothing but a samosa. And Charlie, what did you have for breakfast, mate? Charlie had 3 Greggs bacon and cheese turnover. Not one, not two, 3.
That's what makes them the reckless kind.
Day 2 of the European tour. We're currently in Belgium. 6:30 in the morning, which for me definitely isn't usual. We've got a show tonight in Germany, Oberhof, and before that, a 7-hour drive, so we'll crack on with that.
In Germany, in Oberhof. Yeah. Oberhof. Here we are, Charlie. And look who it is. It's the boys. Looking smooth there, Charlie. Looking smooth. Lovely. Gorgeous venue tonight. One of our favourites. Here we are. All set up. Got a kick down there. Charlie's waited how long?
2 years.
2 years to receive the porch board, which sounds fantastic. And then we've got the dueling guitars there. Set up for tonight. Should be a good one.
It feels good, it feels good. It feels good, it feels good. It feels good.
good, it feels good. Oh, to be along with you.
Germany, Oberhof, back to Belgium, another 7 hours, straight to play a fantastic little kind of afternoon speakeasy show at the Soul Urban Cafe Bar, which we've done a few times before. So that was really good fun. We're back there in 5 days doing an evening show, a sold out show, so that'll be good. But we have just got back to where we're staying. And we are in bed and knackered. We're only 3 days in and already so tired. But we have a day off tomorrow, so we're going to go to Bruges and reenact all of the scenes in Irish accents to pay homage to the film, of course. But for now, it is bedtime. So on that note, good night, guys.